What is up, everybody? How are you doing today? I'm sure as many of you saw in that clip just now, that is the 22 Hornet, the new weapon coming with the Mississippi Acres Preserve map next week on Tuesday. I'm sure many of y'all have been watching all the videos from some content creators as well as the reveal stream yesterday. So I thought, even though I can't make any of those videos because I'm not on PC, I would do something a little bit like this on the new map, at least. I tell you, to be honest, this gun has some potential. And I'll just go ahead and say this. I think that it will be worth just buying the DLC for this rifle, okay? It can take classes 1 to 2 animals, completely eliminating the 243 from our loadout and allowing us to carry the Mosin yet again, which is awesome because I absolutely love the Mosin. It is a fantastic gun, especially on maps like Tierra with the with the chamois and feral goat. It's just amazing. I love it. But the 243 is the only one that could take the classes 3 and the class 2 animals reasonably efficiently, because the 223 was not that great at that kind of thing. Not in my opinion, anyways. I was never a huge fan of the 223, but this gun has the potential to completely change our loadouts. I think that it will be just worth buying the DLC for this rifle. It looks pretty cool. I wish it sounded better. I don't know. I wish it didn't sound exactly the same or very similar to the 243. I wish it was a little more different, distinct. I don't know. I love how like they did a different sound with the 6.5 and the 303. But I wish they would do something a little bit more unique with this gun, but it still looks awesome. I also think it's a little underpowered, maybe. I think it could stand to take some stuff down a little quickly, but also, I mean, class 2 animals are its max class capability, so it makes sense that it's not going to take them down super, super fast, but I wish it would take things down a little faster than for, say, the actual 22. I don't know. That's just me. Maybe some of y'all have a different perspective on that kind of thing. Let me know down below what you think about it. Are you excited for it? Do you think it's going to be one of the best guns in the game? Because I certainly do. I think it will be right up there with the M1, the 300, and the Mosin in terms of how useful it is and how it will always be in our loadouts, just because it is that good and that unique. That is why I think this gun could be one of the best in the entire game. I don't know. That's just me. It's just an opinion. Y'all can think whatever you want to think, but that's just how I see things going. It eventually becoming one of the best guns in the game. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Let me know down below what you think of the new map from what you've seen so far, what you think of the new gun. Do you think it will be one of the best guns ever? Do you think we will continue to use this gun for years to come, just like we have the M1, the 300, and the Mosin? Or will it kind of fade out for, say, like the 6.5 or the 303? What do you all think? I would love to hear it. So, hope you all enjoyed this video. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I will see you next time.